Well, hello everybody. So today we are going to be doing a whole bunch of this, a whole bunch of Gambit, and this is because I need it for a quest right there. I need orbs of power. It says Gambit and Crucible will help me with that, but I could also easily go to Shirochi and farm it. I want to see how much it gives me here, because it might be better just to farm at Shirochi, but I don't have much raid banners.
I mean, it's something. Damn, that was really quick. I'm concerned about that, honestly. Oh.
I must say that's actually pretty useful. You gotta be kidding me. Where did they go? Damn. Anyone gonna go through?
Damn.
Holy crap. I didn't think we were going to win that one. Not going to lie. Whew. That was good shit. That was really good shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. I don't know why. I feel like... Okay, so when I... Before... I'm still, like, locked into the time where this was actually challenging and you had three rounds instead of just one round. Boy got sniped. Damn. I didn't have anything. No, well, it is what it is. I'm not on the three stack.
Jeez, I suck. Yeah, I suck.
Oh, jeez. Damn, I had to spawn right where the other guy was. What the fuck? There we go. Damn. That's a no, he's not even on the three stack. But how does he know I'm spawning right there? There was no way. It's fine. We'll just end that one on a loss. I mean, it is Gambit, so. It's a very fast game. Okay, so. I didn't really do this for Crucible, but Crucible sucks ass. I don't like Crucible, but it's better than Gambit. So with Gambit, I just don't like it. I do not like it at all. I honestly enjoyed Gambit when it was as it was before, where you had multiple rounds, and that way you could actually get more stuff done out of that. And they changed it to where that's not possible. It's one round. I mean, it's quick matches, but you can't really get anything much done out of it. So there is that. Oh, I guess I do have some red bandages. I am going to finish this quest, doing Shirochi, and then I'm going to finish all these, and then finally release the video for Act 3. So, yeah. All right. Thank you, Guardians, so much for watching. I do hope you enjoy, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.